Are you connected to the NBN, but still stuck waiting for that damn buffering wheel to disappear? Before you throw your remote at the TV, you might want to stop and check your Wi-Fi is set up correctly to give you the best speeds. Here are some tips to get the most out of your Wi-Fi. When it comes to your router, location is key. Wi-Fi signals from your router get weaker as they travel. The larger the distance, the more chances there are for the signal to weaken and become obstructed. Although you might prefer your router out of sight, this can have an impact on your Wi-Fi. It's best to place your router towards the middle of your house so all your rooms are covered. In addition, your Wi-Fi router works best when it has elevation and open space. It's better to have it up on a table instead of placed on the floor, and to keep the router away from anything that could block the signal. This can include other appliances, metal furniture, and thick walls. You may also have other Wi-Fi signals that can interfere with your Wi-Fi. Your router should be able to transmit Wi-Fi on two different spectrums, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. A 2.4 GHz signal will have a better range, but it's the most commonly used spectrum. This means that your Wi-Fi may be competing with other wireless signals, especially in crowded areas like an apartment complex. It's like trying to have a conversation with your friend at a concert. You have to compete with the band and a thousand other conversations just to hear each other. The 2.4 GHz spectrum can transmit on 14 different channels. If you are getting interference on one channel, you can move to another one that is less crowded. Apps such as Wi-Fi Analyzer can help you find out the best channel to use in your house. You can also connect on the 5 GHz spectrum, which has a shorter range, but could have less interference from Bob next door who likes to stream 4K videos. 5 GHz also has the ability to achieve higher speeds. However, the 5 GHz spectrum has trouble getting through thick walls and reaching the same distance as the 2.4 GHz spectrum. A good rule of thumb is 5 GHz spectrum for speed and 2.4 GHz for range. Keep in mind the device you're using, the speeds it needs, and if it supports 5 GHz. This is a great start to improving your Wi-Fi performance. If you need more information, check out the links below to learn more about where to set up your router and how to choose the right bandwidth for your Wi-Fi. Our friendly Australian-based team are also ready to help you make the most out of your Wi-Fi. With over 2,000 five-star reviews, check out Aussie Broadband today.